I wonder what we're gonna search for today. Thanksgiving is a national holiday celebrated in various states in the United States, Canada, Grenada, St. Lucia, and Liberia. It began as a day of giving thanks and sacrifice of the blessing of the harvest and of the preceding year. Similarly named festival holidays occur in Germany and Japan. Okay, we have to be prepared for Thanksgiving on Thursday. So, all I have to do is, I know that Thanksgiving is tomorrow or something like that. So, we have to set up everything ready for the Thanksgiving dinner. So, I'll have someone to get to work right now.
Smoked turkey. What can I bring this year, Hank? Straws?
Well, Bill, we're, and by we, I mean me, my family, and this turkey, we're all going to Montana for Thanksgiving.
Oh.
Yeah, see, Peggy and her mom don't always get along, and now Mother Platter's starting to take it out on propane. She says it can't get the job done when it comes to smoking turkey. Well, I'm not gonna let that go, so for Peggy's sake, I gotta prove her mom wrong. Now, this doesn't leave the alley, but, Peggy's parents wanted to take us to a restaurant for Thanksgiving. But don't worry, I convinced them to have the meal at their house, and I'm going with my standard plan. Cowboys game, dinner at 5, and serve dessert in time for home alone.
They broke into the wrong kid's house.
Hey, man, you got me thinking about it day on Mum Boomhauer, man. I don't think about them flying out in Miami Beach, man. We're talking about them blind date with neighbors, man. Look on great-great-great-great-granddaughter, man. Fort.
No, you're leaving, too. I hate Thanksgiving.
Let's go, Bobby. It's almost 10. With the Dallas traffic, we won't get to the airport till noon, and that flight leaves at 4, with or without us.
The turkey smells good. Can I hold it on my lap to sniff for the ride?
The turkey rides up front with me, away from the rear defroster. I just talked to your grandma and I went out on a limb and promised moistness and smokiness.
My mother called? Oh, I wanted to tell her that I'm gonna bake my brown betty.
Yeah, she said not to bother. She'll just pick up some Sara Lee.
Oh, sure. But if my brother were making brown Betty, she'd freaking lick the bowl.
What a coincidence, Hank. I have to go to the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport to pick up my uncle who's coming in for Thanksgiving.
What time's his flight?
What time's your flight?
4 o'clock?
4 o'clock. Mm-hmm. I can drive you to the airport.
Okay, I guess that'll save me some time. Which uncle is it?
Bill.
Huh, so you're named after him?
I said Stan.
Okay, Uncle Hank, I'm all ready. My first time seeing Daddy since Mama's second degree assaulted him with a fork. Oh, This is so exciting.
Boy, it sure is. Now, I like to keep all our airline tickets in the travel caddy. Luann, if you don't mind.
Oh, Hank, could I please talk to you for a minute? Well, Luann does not have a ticket. You were supposed to buy tickets for the family.
That's right. I bought tickets for all three members of the Hill family. Hank Hill, Peggy Hill, and Bobby Hill. The Hills.
What is the matter with you? As far as Luann knows, you love her and you consider her a part of this family. Do not let her know that you neglected to buy her a ticket.
Well, I think she's going to find out when we leave her here.
No, sir. You will buy Luann a ticket at the airport. And it is not going to be easy, because the day before Thanksgiving is, in my opinion, one of the busiest travel days of the year.
Oh, I forgot about that. I'm so sorry about what happened. But we can still get Luann a ticket at the airport when we get there. Okay. But one question, Zach. Yeah? Do you know what's going to happen to people who can't behave? They might get in big trouble. And they will not be going Black Friday shopping tomorrow. That's right. Is everyone ready? I am. How about you, IMA? Yep, I'm ready too. How about you, Travis? Mm-hmm. Good. Now let's get into the car. Come on. It's gonna take a very long time to get the traffic moving, or something like that. But since this is only 2 o'clock on my watch right now, we are gonna be a little bit late. But don't worry, we can still hurry up before it's too late or something like that. I certainly hope so. But since we are now at the airport or something like that, let's go inside. Welcome to Los Angeles Airport. I'm Tanya Ida. How may I help you? We would like to get all 49 tickets, including more heroes that I already added to my hero team, to a state that, like Hank Hill said, from the season 4, episode 7, called Happy Thanksgiving, please. Sure thing. How many tickets do you want? All of us. Oh, okay. But quick question, Tanya. Yeah? You want to come with? Sure. As long as I'm done passing out the tickets. Here you all go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Is that all the tickets, Travis? Let me think. Mm-hmm. Good. Okay, Tanya. Since you're done working with the ticket thingy, you can come with us too. All right, I'm so excited to go.
Good afternoon, passengers traveling to Billings. We would regret to inform you that the bad weather has forced the delay of your flight.
What? What the bad weather is delaying all the flights?
But my dad is on a day pass.
Excuse me, sir. Hank Hill. I would like to volunteer my services in any way necessary to help get this plane off the ground. So put me to work.
Are you sure about this, Travis? Mm-hmm.
Sir, crowding me will not get you out any faster. It's sleeting out there and the runways are like skating rinks.
Uh-oh. No!
Uncle Hank, they can't delay Thanksgiving, can they?
They just did.
So, unfortunately, we have to go back home. Lori, what is this? The turkey, sweet potatoes, and pumpkin pie. Lori, you evil girl. You are full of evility. Why did you, even though I didn't know that new word or something like that. But anyway, why did you serve us this food? And where is the stuffing, dressing, and cranberry sauce? I cannot make all that food in one day. Nice try. You are grounded for the rest of Thanksgiving weekend. And you will not be having any more you will not be having any Thanksgiving dinner, and you will not be going Black Friday shopping tomorrow. Go to bed. What a really bad girl that Lori is. I know, this is ridiculous. But anyway, we should say the prayers first. Anyway, we would like to thank you for wishing us a great 2021 year or something like that. Even though on January 2021, Isaac Bailey had planned an anime show called No More Heroes and it already came out or something like that. And we want to thank you for having Amphibia Season 3 start on October 2021. And we would like to thank you for this great feast. Amen. Okay, since the prayers are done, let's start eating. Now, Okama, would you like some turkey? Sure. How about you, Ayume? Me too. Okay. Wow, this turkey is really good. Wow, I can't believe we loved our Thanksgiving dinner. All right, it's time to have pumpkin pie. Oh, wait a minute, Lenny Loud. Yeah? Before we have pumpkin pie, we need you to do some chores. What kind of chores? The hard chores. How many chores do they have? 10. 10 hard chores? I'm throwing it away. Stop right there. You can either do some chores and have pumpkin pie or get no pumpkin pie. I'm still gonna have to throw away the chore list. That does it. You are not throwing away the chore list. And you are now not getting pumpkin pie for Thanksgiving this year at all. But I don't need to have a job to do or something like that. Tough. And that still doesn't stop you to make you embarrassed. You are grounded throughout all Thanksgiving weekend and you will not be going Black Friday shopping tomorrow. Now get upstairs to your room and go to bed. Now, let's all have pumpkin pie since Lori and Lenny are grounded or something like that for being bad and ruining Thanksgiving. That was some good pumpkin pie. Travis, how many pieces did you have? I had 2. How about you 3? We all had 2. 2 for Ryze Kamishiro, 2 for Ayame Kajo, and 2 for me. Oh, that's good. That's good. I see. Well, I hope you all enjoy Thanksgiving today. But is everyone prepared for Black Friday shopping tomorrow? Yeah. Good. Okay, it's now 11 o'clock on my watch. So all of you, we have to get ready for bed right now. And we will see you tomorrow morning. All right then, good night. Did you sleep good, Travis? I sure did. But anyway, I have some good news to tell you. What is it? Today is Black Friday shopping. Black Friday shopping? What's Black Friday shopping? Black Friday shopping is a holiday where you can get anything you want on Black Friday. So, is everybody going? Yeah, because we just ate all of our Thanksgiving dinner. That's good. You can still come or something like that. Why, thank you. But can I tell you who's not coming? What? Lori Loud and Lenny Loud. Why? Because yesterday they both ruined Thanksgiving by cooking the incorrect food except for the 3 correct foods. And Lenny Loud refused to do chores and she is now not having pumpkin pie this year at all or something like that. Oh my. Now everybody, let's go Black Friday shopping right now. Okay, Tsutsu, since today is Black Friday, what do you want to get today? I'm gonna go look around or something. Because I want to go check and see if they have My Hero Academia cards on sale. Are you sure? Oh, why? I just wanted to find them for a quick second. Oh, okay. Go for it. Now, where are they? It's supposed to be in here some... Oh, there they are. Tenya. Yeah? I found them. Good. Now, all I have to do is to get anything special for Lincoln and Clyde, such as Legos, and then we're going back to the house, okay? Sutsu? Sure. Now, Lucy, what is it you want to get from Target, since today is Black Friday? These, Cheerios right here. You want Cheerios? Yeah.
Dad, I want some Cheerios.
No, you...
What'd you say?
Cheerios.
No, you can't have Cheerios. Those are too expensive.
What?
Why not?
I mean, they're not as expensive, but no. You can have the off-brand Target Cheerios. They're even more on sale.
Ew, I want those Cheerios.
No, you can have those Cheerios.
I'm gonna go lock myself in the freezer.
Where are you going, Lucy?
Jeffy, you get out here right now. Open this door. Jeffy, get out.
What are you guys doing?
My son locked himself in the freezer because he couldn't get what he wanted.
No, you can't do that.
Yeah, I know, he can't.
I mean, I know that she can't.
Listen to me, son. You got in the next 10 seconds, you're going to get your father kicked out of the store.
No, please. I really need these Black Friday deals.
Look, I don't know what kind of drug you're on, but you got to get your son out of here now.
No, please.
Good evening, Target. Come in now.
Okay. That's better when I got her out of the freezer. And Lucy, since you decide to lock yourself in the freezer on Black Friday, you will be banned from this Target store forever, and I will kick you out. Now, I just kicked Lucy out of the store for locking herself in the freezer. Now, you enjoy your Black Friday shopping and have a great night. You too, Katsuki. Now, let's see what else I want. I know. I'm going to have some Jell-O. Don't worry, everyone. You enjoy Black Friday shopping today. So, what did you get? Me and Tenya got the Hero Academia cards. And Lincoln Clack got some Lego sets that are on sale. Mm-hmm. And, everybody else got everything they wanted. Yeah, I see. And, what about Lucy? Oh, Lucy? She didn't get anything because she locked herself in the freezer. Oh, I see. But I was wondering if we can watch this video called My Mom Got Arrested by Story Booth. That was made in January 2017, while we reached to 24 minutes. Sure!
2 years ago, when I was 10 years old, I had the worst moment in my life. My mom and her friends were upstairs. And
that's them watching the news!
Sitting on the couch.
That's so cute!
About 2 o'clock in the morning, I wake up with a bunch of flashlights in my face. And I woke up, and the SWAT team was in my house. I was very confused and scared. Yeah, I saw my mom in handcuffs and her friends being put in the police car. So I was able to talk to my mom a little bit, but later started crying. We both started crying. About 8 hour of the cops
searching
the house, locking my dog up in the bathroom, tearing up my room. Then she got to the point where they found drugs. I don't know what kind, but they found drugs under my mom's bed. So the cops confirmed the search or whatever. And the last sight I seen my mom was being dragged away from me by the cops.
How did they do that?
I started staying at my grandpa and grandma's, and I went to my aunt's, and we were getting moved 60 miles away from my hometown. And then she's supposed to get out and work at once, but that has to be the most traumatizing, saddest, scariest moments in my life.
Wow, I can't believe this. But still, I just don't know if everyone is a huge fan of Story Booth or something like that. Now, anyway, what do you want us to watch now? Since that video is over, I don't know, maybe like, the Netflix show? What kind of Netflix show would you like to watch? I would like to watch a show called Squid Game. Squid Game? Mm-hmm. Guys, that show is not age appropriate. And we unfortunately don't have... And we unfortunately don't have Netflix in this car. Aww. But don't worry. I hope we can get home anytime soon or something like that. So, how long are we going to be there? I mean, how many minutes do we get there? I don't know. You don't know? Mm-mm. No, 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 no. Oh, why are you whispering like that? I don't know. Oh, I see. But still, I just don't know if Amphibia Season 3 came out this year. Actually, it just came out on October 2nd, which was started like 1 month ago. Oh, I see. We are almost home, guys, or something. Now, I hope you enjoyed Black Friday shopping or something like that today. You too. And look, we can see the house from here. Well, we're almost home. We're almost home. I hope so. And by the way, everybody in the back seat, what? We are arriving home right now. Okay, let's get out of the car and go inside.